Meine Damen und Herren, hier kommt unser neuer Trainer.
Willkommen zur Pressekonferenz. Wir sind nun bereit für Ihre Fragen. Danke fürs Kommen. Danke.
Hello everyone, great to have you with us. Our venue for this game is the Mercedes-Benz Arena in the city of Stuttgart. I'm Derek Ray, in position to bring you live match commentary, and my expert analyst, as always on these occasions, is Stuart Robson. And usually at this time of year, everyone is smiling because it's opening day in the Bundesliga. It is Stuttgart, and they take on Greuther Fürth.
Well, the atmosphere is incredible inside the stadium, Derek. There's a real sense of optimism amongst the fans about the new season and what it might bring. It's been a long wait, but hopefully we get a great game to kick their campaigns off.
Mongala. It's a high-level tackle. Brilliant. Well, a new era begins with a new manager in charge, and it's always interesting to see how that goes. One thing we can say without any fear of...
Can he finish it here, Derek?
And just narrowly wide in the end. Sasha Kalajic. Endo. Bonasosa. Just not looking confident in possession. Jonathan Osorio. Chance to cross. And they find a gap in the defence. It's opening up for them. And here's Bauer. Seguin. Nielsen on the ball. And an attempt best forgotten, I think. Well, I'm sure his heart is beating extra quickly because it's his debut game today. Stuart, what should we expect to see from him?
Well, he's the perfect modern-day fullback. He defends well in 1v1 situations. He's a good athlete and he gets forward to provide an attacking threat. It'll be interesting to see how he fits in today and exactly what the coach expects of him.
Promising position, this. Cutting the ball back. Must score! And there it is! 1-0. Their efforts have been rewarded. And look at the celebrations.
Well, here's the replay. He's done well to get his head up, pick out a teammate, and then the finish is fairly simple in the end. That's a good goal.
Rolling again with the scoreline standing at 1-0. Well, they keep the ball moving. Opportunity to deliver the cross. It's looking promising. Oh, terrific save from the keeper.
Well, that's just a wonderful save. How did he stop that?
Now the delivery, just unable to take advantage of that developing situation. What a shame that he couldn't find the target from there. And space to cross it. And top-notch as well as brave goalkeeping.
Well, he comes up.
Oh, judgment error by the keeper. It's there for him. Well, that takes the wind out of their sails. Great defending. Griesbeck. Seguin. Dudziak. Good technique displayed. But nothing comes of it. Good defending it was. This might be ideal for the counter. And options in the centre. He made it look simple, really. Dudziak. An incisive pass. Förster. Plenty of options. Plays it back. Defensive resilience to shut them down. Jonathan Osorio. It's a weighted pass. Pietro Willems. Osorio has it. Can he finish? Oh, a good diving save. And over it comes. And mopping up defensively. A chance then for the respective managers to address their charges. It is half-time here.
Oh, can he finish it here, Derek?
And just narrowly wide in the end. And an attempt best forgotten, I think. Promising possession, this. Cutting the ball back. Must score! And there it is, 1-0. Their efforts have been rewarded. And look at the celebrations. It's looking promising. Oh, terrific save from the keeper.
Well, that's just a wonderful...
As anticipated, plenty of talking points so far, and now the second half is underway. Dudziak. Håvard Nielsen. Superbly read and executed. Håvard Nielsen. Well, the ball lost here. Well, Manchester City...
Oh, what a great chance this is, Derek.
Well, a wasted opportunity. It would have been a decent chance, but offside the decision. Sebastian Griesbeck. And here's Bauer. Can they trouble the opposition this time? And a fine stop to turn the ball away. Oh, good skill, and he's managed to beat his man. Sasha Kalajic. So a throw in here. They will now make use of the substitutes bench.
Well, the stats show us that the hosts haven't had that much of the ball, but what they've done with it has been really good, and they'll be happy with the way the game is being played at the moment. They love to play on the counter-attack.
Poor pass under no real pressure. And so 30 minutes left for play in this one. And players waiting in the centre. Well, the threat was very real. Marvellous defending. Well, more live Bundesliga action for you to look forward to here on EA TV. It's Stuttgart against RB Leipzig. Counter-attacking, very much an option. Well, it petered out. An interesting pass, just unable to take advantage of that developing situation. Well, they're sitting ever deeper. Friedrich. That's a good looking ball in behind. No hiding from the fact that they really should have extended their lead.
Well, that was a poor miss. Could they come? To regret that.
And a double substitution it's going to be.
Schweiz-Ulrich.
but getting underneath it ever so slightly. Just 20 minutes remaining now. But a lot to look forward to on the live action front here on EA TV. And we have more live Bundesliga action for you. It's Greuther Fürth facing Arminia Bielefeld. Oh, managing to beat him. Can they create something from here? And a good-looking ball. Håvard Nielsen. Nielsen on the ball. Danger averted. Well, visionary passing. Can he finish? Well, the keeper performing brilliantly.
Well, that's just incredible. He reacted so quickly there.
Oh, good defending to stop a decent looking attack. Jethro Willems. Jeremy Dudziak. Håvard Nielsen. Can they hit on the break? Well, it looked highly promising, but it came to nothing in the end. Will it happen for them? And touched onto the frame of the goal.
Well, that was the big chance they've been looking for. And that could be the match-winning save.
He quartered the attack illegally. Now perhaps a card is forthcoming. Well, the referee has taken note of his name and number.
Well, I think he can count himself a bit unlucky there, but it was certainly a foul.
Substitution time as is here. This could finish it! But no, the chance goes a-begging. Goodness gracious me!
Well, you just wonder, will that come back to haunt them? He has to do better there. Well, just listen to the noise in here. These fans are doing everything to get their team over the finish line, and there's not long left now.
Throw-ins given. Plenty of players waiting in the middle. And he's thwarted him almost effortlessly. And there it is, the final whistle and the foul. And hello from the Red Bull Arena in Leipzig, just across the Elster Basin from the plush Kotovec training facility. I'm Derek Ray, ready to bring you match commentary, and alongside me is Stuart Robson. And we have live action from the Bundesliga coming right up. It's RB Leipzig up against Stuttgart.
Well, thanks, Derek, as always. The scene is set.
Well, it's a really poor challenge. Now, what's the referee going to do about it? So we have an early booking here to report, Stuart.
Yeah, and I think the referee's absolutely right. He's just making it clear to all the players out there he's not going to take any messing about here.
Mavropanos. Valdemar Anton. Well read to ease the pressure. Well, it is without question a very special day. This his debut match. Stuart, what should we expect to see from him?
Well, I think he's a really good defender. He makes timely interceptions. He makes the right decisions about when to squeeze up.
Hang on a minute, Stuart. Opportunity unfolding. In it goes. But wait a minute. That will not count.
Well, that was tight. But he was just offside. It was a good finish, though.
Wataru Endo, and slipped through beautifully. Cuts it back. Will he finish? And a goal! Not wasting much time today. They strike first.
Well, here's the replay. He's done really well to get his head up and pick somebody out with that cutback. And from there, he never looked like missing. That's a lovely goal.
The ball is moving again. Will there be a quick response from Leipzig following that concession? There needs to be. Nkunku. As clean as a whistle, that challenge. Making excellent progress with the ball at his feet. But nothing comes of it. Good defending it was. Tremendous ball played through. Well, that's how to do it inside your own penalty area. Enjoying space. Andres Silva. Rafa. And he read it really well. Fine save. Can he deliver it with accuracy? Well, they can bring it out now. And fail to keep himself onside, unfortunately. Nkunku. Gonna get a try. Superb block. Can they do something positive on the counter attack? Well, that break looked so promising, but nothing coming from it. Andre Silva. Lost possession. Well, the referee has decided that the injury is sufficiently serious for play to be stopped. Treatment required.
Thank you.
uncontested drop ball after the injury. And stuffing out the danger. Oh, he's really opened them up here. Had to come up with the ball, and did. And there the attack ends for now. Oh, he's lost possession. Oh, showing excellent vision. Oh, no, it's gone a-begging.
Well, they can't miss opportunities like that. What a chance to equalise.
Nicely timed tackle. Options in the centre. Pretty comfortable piece of defending. Couldn't hang on to the ball. Being pressed hard. Well, they've won the ball back quickly. Nkunku. Excellent defending. And breaking at pace with menace. Looks as though they might make real progress on the counter attack. Not so. Really good reading of the game to win possession back. Cross. Well shown inside. Oh, a save right out of the top drawer. Super stop. Who can he pick out? Well, nothing untoward happened. A bit of running room now on the wing. And the whistle is sounded for half-time in this game. Well, we expected he would be a dominant. So we have an early booking here to report, Stuart. Will he finish? And the ball is moving again. Work to do for Leipzig in this second half. He successfully got past him. Oh, brilliant goalkeeping. Well, slightly off target, and that'll be a throw-in. Nkunku. Just the challenge that was required. Oh, that's a pass of high quality.
Well, we won't get tired of watching this because the interplay around the box is wonderful and he makes no mistake with the finish. He showed a lot of composure there.
So the ball is rolling again at 1-1. Went in strongly, decisively. Space and time for the cross. And an ordinary header, and that's probably being charitable. Thank you. Well, they've been getting the substitute ready, and now they will make the personnel change. And he's taken it away. Throw-ins given. First up. Well, I should think Arsenal fans are in a pretty good mood following this news. The contract situation ironed out, and he might be in action pretty soon, Stuart.
Well, the reported fee of about £40 million is just about...
Oh, Stuart, they've got to score! And thumped away. Rafa, and in the end, he's run out of space. Time for a change then. Opportunity in the wide area, and it's played into the centre. That ball was put into the right area, but no one able to capitalise. Forsberg. And that was a very fine read. Leipzig come away with it. Moving the ball forward with purpose. But they dealt with the threat posed. And the flag raised. Offside. It is. There's going to be a double substitution. Oh, he's given the ball away. And he's broken free. Chance it is. Well, the post getting in the way there. Crucial intervention just then amid impending danger.
Well, they won't come closer than that, but they are creating chances, and surely a goal is coming.
Disappointing for Leipzig to give it away like that. Well, more live Bundesliga action for you to look forward to here on EA TV. It's RB Leipzig against Wolfsburg. Oh, nice ball. Hazard. Well, for more on the injury, let's go down to our reporter, Jeff Shreves.
It seems to be a slight problem with his car, but he hasn't asked to come off yet.
Cheers, Jeff. Opportunity it is.
Well, here it is again, and the pace in which they break forward is devastating. It's so hard to defend against. And then the shot could not be hit any better. Struck with such venom. Great goal.
Well, a dramatic moment near the end, and that might well be the decider.
Well, just listen to this crowd. They want a bit more. They know there's still plenty of time to find an equaliser. Surely they get another chance. Maybe two.
He's got space. And deliver towards the back post. Can they put it away? Well, good defending. Clattered out of there. There might very well be late excitement. 5 minutes left. And the margin just one. An alert intervention. Excellent refereeing. Advantage in operation. And that pass could be troublesome. The save was a good one. Emil Forsberg is showing a willingness to attack, as they must, given the circumstances. Time running out. Just 1 minute of stoppage time, say the officials. And a goal kick it'll be. Too much height on the shot. Well, the referee let it go initially, but now he goes back and cautions him, Stuart.
Yeah, it's a good bit of refereeing. He tried to let the play continue, and then he came back for the booking.
And there it is, the full-time whistle here, and it's a victory for the visitors.
Well, Derek, it was a tight game. Both sides had their moments and chances, but overall, they just about shaded it. A well-earned victory.
Well, what a game we have in store for you today. The hype has been building all week and the fans are pouring into the stadium. The tension palpable. Stay with us. We'll have all the action for you live right here on EA TV. Hello from southwestern Germany and welcome to the city by the Neckar. We're at the Mercedes-Benz Arena for this one. I'm Derek Ray, ready here in the commentary position, and alongside me is the former Arsenal, West Ham and Coventry midfielder Stuart Robson. And the focus is on the Bundesliga. Live action coming up. How's it going to go, Stuart?
Thanks, Derek, as always. This should be a good game. Great atmosphere inside the stadium. We've got two teams full of quality.
Chance here! Oh, it was a crucial challenge. Splendid defending, and it needed to be. Well, that'll be a free kick. Well, no card from the referee, Stuart.
Well, I think it's good refereeing. He's just letting everybody know who's in charge here.
Corner coming up. Can he deliver it with accuracy? Making sure nothing came of it. Gives it a go! Body in the way, clear foul play, and as a result, a free kick forthcoming. Can he make it 1-0? And the keeper denies them from the spot. Now sending it in. He did his job defensively. Mitsu. Ernadin Demirovic. He made it look simple, really. So for Stuttgart, it really was a fine performance and a magnificent result in the last game against Leipzig.
Can he score here, Derek?
Couldn't make it 1-0. Maybe not quite warmed up.
Well, that should have been the opener. He has to hit the target from there.
Salai, promising attack this. Not too fussy in clearing his lines. And there's been a goal at the VFB Stuttgart Arena. Let's hear all about it from Alex Scott.
Yeah, it's a goal for Leverkusen. It's now 1-0 with 16 minutes played.
Thanks for the update, Alex. Förster read it superbly to take back possession. It's a weighted pass. It was a menacing attack, but tidied up. Eggestein. Oh, that's an interesting pass. Offside it is. Such a pity for him.
Well, he thought he was onside, but I think the assistant got that absolutely right.
And he read it well. Miguel Almiron. Oh, he's really opened them up here. Still a chance. Passing it around, looking for the goal that would put them ahead. The cutback. Oh, really sound goalkeeping.
Well, that's such a good save, isn't it? How did he keep that one out?
Who's going to get on the end of it? Have he dealt with that ball played in rather well? Well, poor control there, and he couldn't keep it in. Goal kick. Showing a real will to win the ball. Chance to run at them. Mitsu. And he could be in proper trouble here. The cross is on. And a bit short with the clearance. useful looking position, you've got to say. Ball is loose. And a time for cool heads. Making excellent progress with the ball at his feet. An alert piece of defending. And goal news to bring you from the VFB Stuttgart Arena, Alex Scott.
It's a goal for Augsburg. The score's level again now at 1-1 with 10 minutes to half time.
Many thanks as ever, Alex. Salai. Well, he went strongly into the challenge and the result is a throw-in. It needs an accurate cross. Dangerous looking attack. Now Mitzieu. Eggestein. Still pushing for the goal that would put them ahead, but not forcing it. Must take the lead here. That's excellent defending following the cross. Takes it on. Oh, a goal! They strike first, and what a way to silence the crowd.
Well, as you can see, he gets a touch on this, but it's not quite enough to stop the goal. It was a good effort, though.
So the ball rolling again, with the scoreline standing at 1-0. Another stoppage time situation, 1 minute here. And the whistle is sounded for half-time in this game. This man will get most of the plaudits for his contribution up to this point, Stuart.
Well, he certainly had an impact on that first half, scoring that late goal, but I thought his overall contribution...
Two teams have switched around and are ready now for the second half. Mitzieu. And it's with Eggestein. Now Mitzieu. Roland Salai. Almiron. A wonderful intervention. It's looked for a while as though this might happen. Now it is 100% official. Piqué has... Could be! Oh, really good reflexes and danger averted. Substitution then. Let's see how it affects the match. Going short. Salai. Mitzieu. And possibilities here. Oh, tremendous goalkeeping. But now it grinds to a halt because the flag has been raised. Untidy in possession. The crossbar got in the way. A splendid header, but a fine save. Well, they've won themselves a corner and a chance perhaps to add an additional goal for security. Relatively straightforward to mop up defensively. It looks promising. Good looking cross. Clattered away. Well, not the greatest pass, easily intercepted. Well, this is the home of live football, and we have more action from the Bundesliga here on EA TV. It's Stuttgart against Eintracht Frankfurt. Excellent use of the ball as they make their way forward. We're putting it wide from there. A pity, really. Here it is now, a substitution. And there's been a goal at the VFB Stuttgart Arena. Let's hear all about it from Alex Scott.
Yeah, it's a goal for Leverkusen. It's now 2-1 with 65 minutes played.
Alex keeping us right up to date. Lucas Hurda won it back. Wonderful chance. Still could be dangerous. And a quick reminder, we have plenty of live football in store for you right here on EA TV.
Well, that should be a really good game between two entertaining teams in a great stadium.
Real chance, and able to get a body in the way. They've got it now, what can they do? And teammates to play it to. Can he finish? Well, he hit it with authority. Close. There has been plenty of limbering up from substitutes, and now both sides will make personnel switches. Mongala. Förster. Useful looking position, you've got to say. So a corner kick it'll be, following the deflection.
Well, just listen to the fans. They know this is a big chance here.
Trying to deliver it accurately, able to deal with the threat, making sure it didn't get past him. Günther. Now Mitsu. Well, nearing full time, and here's the question, are they going to come up just that little bit short? Stuart, your thoughts?
Well, it's been tight, but they've lacked a cutting edge. They've done well at the back and in midfield, but the final pass, the shot or cross have lacked that bit of quality. Can they find that missing link in these final few minutes?
Well, real difficulty keeping the ball. And here they come, still pressing for an equaliser.
Well, here it is again, and there's the touch on the shot, but it's just not enough, is it? He'll be so frustrated that he didn't keep that out.
So back underway, one goal apiece here. And so into the final 5 minutes. Haberer. Tension building, still level. But nothing comes of it. Nice and easy for the keeper. Silas. Kalajic. Förster. Oh, good vision. Well, it looked like it might lead to something very positive indeed, but a useful interception. And play halted, free kick given. Can they get in behind them? He got in the way of that cross. Cuts it back. And the ball is loose. In it goes! And it might be the goal that gives them the bragging rights. Huge drama here late on.
Well, as you can see, the first save is a good one. But they can't react quickly enough to the second ball. The keeper's a bit unlucky, really.
The home fans are going to be happy with this result.
Well, Derek, it was a really tight game, but they were the better side over the 90 minutes, and they fully deserved their victory today.